Hello guys, today I just want to talk about Queen Battlewinner. She is a good character and deserves more attention. I'll be discussing questions, things, and mistakes about her design. I will do videos in the future of this. So first, questions. I would like to know how Queen Battlewinner's eye color changed when the ice wand breathed white stuff down her throat. Another thing, what she looked like before that happened. On the Wonks of Fire Wikipedia, she only have one picture, but with someone like Jerboa she had one picture of her normal self, Ovid another with no barb and a few talons. Next is cool details about her design. What I really like about her is you can see the white stuff down her throat. It's kinda like someone breathed frost breath down her throat, am I right? Next is mistakes. Like is said in questions, how did her eye change? Your eye is connected to your brain, so it's probably one of the last things to freeze. But then, in the graphic novel, in her death scene her eyes were one of the first things to freeze. Also, if her organs were slowly freezing, that meant she would very well would have not been able to move. So how did she fly all the way back home after the battle? Anyway, that's it for today. The rest of the video will be me drawing.